All week long, there have been reports of unexplained power outages. The perpetrator needs to be caught and reprimanded for his actions.
Get him!
Reporting here live with WTV News, where our lead anchor has taken matters into his own hands as he's chasing the perpetrator of this unspeakable action.